I'm...
Let's see if we did all these except for hardcore marathon, but I haven't done marathon.
Breaking!
Thank you.
Oh shit. Oh my gosh, that's a stupid one. Thank you.
3. Great. Oh my gosh! I'm sub 14 still. Oh crap. Oh my gosh, I wanna die right now so bad. Oh my gosh, I don't wanna die.
I'm turning off my music.
Oh my gosh.
I'm listening.
Oh my gosh. Okay, okay.
Forever.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! You're kidding me! Oh my gosh, I did it! Holy crap, and that's a really freaking good time too! Oh my gosh! Oh jeez, I did not expect to get that on attempt 4. Holy crap! Dude! Oh my gosh, dude! Holy crap! I'm disbelief. I did not think I was gonna get that level done. Oh my gosh. I'm like thinking about the fact of like, oh, what if I died there? But I didn't. Oh my gosh. Holy freaking crap, dude. 14:37. That's such a good time, too. Good thing I record this. I'm actually think I might submit to this to speedrun.com just for the heck of it. Why not, dude? I mean, like, I'm not a professional speedrunner. I'm just trying to get the achievement, but like, might as well have my name listed there. Dude, I'm so like, I top 10 time. I'll take that, dude. Freaking 9 in the world. I like 30. Oh my gosh! Holy freaking like. I'm speechless, quite frankly. I did not expect to finish that so quickly. I practiced a crap ton. World 5 was like flawless. I've been really good on like every single one of those levels. I'm shocked. I'm shocked. I don't really know what to say. I'm really freaking happy. All right, I can't wait to watch this run back. Honestly, I'm really. My heart is beating so fast right now. I did not expect that to happen at all. I really did not expect to beat that last level so. Oh my gosh. Just thinking, I'm like on the last level, thinking like, oh my gosh, wait, this could actually be it. I didn't even have that good set of first four levels, or first four worlds. I'm just really good at world 5 because I've practiced it a crap ton. So that, man, practice, really. Like, I have less than 40 hours in this game when I've done this. I really hope I get a good completion time. I know one guy, Mega Rider Vacation, this dude has like a, he has like a 30 hour completion time. I have no freaking clue how he did that. He's really good at these games, I guess, but... Alright, that's enough of me rambling. I'm gonna end this recording.